No.
Yeah.
How old are you?
Five.
How four.
And how old are you?
Four.
Yeah.
Very 28.
Oh, yeah?
I'm in the first grade.
You're in the first grade now? Where are you going? Up.
Church has become so commercial until we have gotten away from its true purpose. It has become such big business until we allow people to operate and function as long as they have something to bring to the table. People are now more concerned about recording and living in life of the rich and famous rather than knowing Jesus. For the true purpose of the church is soul business, not big business. I don't know about you, but I would rather have nothing and know Jesus than to have everything and not know Him. You need to confess Him today.
Confess Him with your mouth. Believe Him in your heart. Do you know Jesus? You can know Jesus in your heart. Confess Him with your mouth. Believe Him in your heart. Do you know Jesus? Know Jesus in your heart. Confess Him with your mouth. Believe Him in your heart. Do you know Jesus? You can know Jesus in your heart. Confess Him with your mouth. Believe Him in your heart. Do you know Jesus?
To be on top on this earth, for this is not our home. And if you don't believe me, go into the scripture. During the time that Jesus was arrested and they were talking to Him and blaspheming and telling Him, if you are so and so and who you say you are, why can you not break away from these chains. And Jesus said, this is not my kingdom. For if this was my kingdom, I would pour down thousands of legions of angels. But this is not my kingdom. I am so ready to live, I can't even believe it. For less than 4 straight years ago, I just wanted to die. Now, don't get it twisted. To be absent in the body is to be present with the Lord. I'm ready to see Jesus, but I am ready to live on earth to proclaim who Jesus Christ is and to continue to live for Him.
And yes, people, I told you before that I was going to make it to the top of the mountain, and I am going to do that today. Now, I'm gung-ho because right now, I was getting ready to turn around because there's a lot of snow up here this time, people. And as I was sitting in a bank of snow, perpendicular to a tree, I was ready to turn around. I had stopped and got some water and a bit of piece of my Milky Way brownie. And as I was sitting there contemplating whether I was going to turn around or not, knowing that I was less than 1,000 feet from the tip of San Jacinto Peak, a little Asian man came walking the path. And so I decided to follow him. And so now he has gone just ahead of me. And as I reached this pivotal point on the trail, and it's called Strawberry Junction, I feel so ignited. I am getting ready to get to the top of this mountain, and I am just about 3 hours in. So we got about 4 miles left to hike. We have officially hit 31 switchbacks. You can Google that, figure out what a switchback is. And we are extremely excited to get to the tip of San Jacinto. So once again, people, you have been tuning into A Victorious Life, Journey to Our Wealthy Season. It's your boy, Joseph the Dreamer. What up, though? I am officially the divinely inspired creator of Lottie Dottie Productions, where we are producing inspiration from the kingdom. And we're broadcasting live here from the San Jacinto Wilderness Park via the Devil's Slide Trail in beautiful Idyllwild, California. And we are officially 4 miles from the tip of San Jacinto Peak. Pray for us, people. We love you. We thank you very much for tuning in. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye. I'm trying to hold the tape off till it gets 4 minutes. Bye-bye.